All right, I'm here. Let's find her. Hang in there, Ev.
That's Evelyn.
Just don't touch her. If she's recording, you'll scramble her brain.
Wait until I cut her link.
Grab it.
All right, let's do this.
Wait for my signal. Here goes. Ready? And...
now!
Thank God.
Ev? Evelyn, you hear me?
Let's get her somewhere safe.
Fast, too.
Which way?
I sealed the doors and managed to power the elevators.
Elevators it is, then.
Come on, is it really that hard? Please, just one. For me.
Fine, have it your way. Smoke to your lungs content.
Ah, finally, something better than exhaust in the stench of the city. Don't tell me you don't feel it too. We going in?
What's there to wait? Didn't go through hell?
She's sleeping. At least I think she... I would have already killed...
You're mad.
When you asked me...
Judy, I didn't have any
I know.
Other... So I don't...
You'll find out...
Okay.
Give me a sec.
Guess we'll find out if our doll really did lose her tune. Come on, V. I'll be the first... Well now, look at you.
Have a seat.
All right. Roll it.
Data was in pretty rough shape. Not all that editable.
Huh.
Needs a second to load. Quality's lousy. But I did what I could.
What am I looking out for?
Every meter, every...
Every single.
Take a look around if you want.
Peter, please, your guys. Every.
Can't see your face.
Under normal circumstances, this kind of encryption's easy to crack. But not this time. Whoever she is, she's got serious net running skills.
That, or someone's working it for her.
What am I looking out for?
Single piece of tech I see, security.
We need a layout of the whole room. We will get everything else we need from the Virtue.
What about his messages?
Only if you can do it. Higo Befa. Higo Befa.
What am I looking?
I recognize these.
What are they?
Vive markings.
You familiar with them?
Not enough to know what they actually mean. Heard of who might use them, though.
Who?
Could be the Voodoo Boys, but that's just a hunch. Can't be 100% sure.
The spine-chilling Netrunner crew? Hard to find, because they don't want to be. I wouldn't know where to start.
What am I looking out for?
We need a layout of the whole room. We will get everything else we need from the Virtue.
What about his messages?
Only if you can do it and be parfait, Bori.
It's most important that he suspect nothing. Try to be your usual relaxed self.
And if he starts talking about the biochip himself?
Might not be important.
Maybe. All of them are from Pacifica. Now's down our search, at least.
What now?
Looks like I'm going on a field trip to Pacifica. All right, think we got everything. Looks like Evelyn never told us the whole truth.
You're telling me? If I'd known what she'd gotten herself into? I'm so mad at her.
Her only job was to record a Virtue. It's pretty damn amazing she managed to organize a full-blown heist. And swipe the biochip from under her boss's noses.
So that's where you came in. She hired you. And brought this all on herself. On YouTube. There's one more recording. Wanna see it?
Sure, why not? Nothing can surprise me at this point.
Intelligent pour ça porter le bien. On ne s'est pas enragé. Vous plaît, c'est le plus bon moyen de nous gagner pour nous vivre sur nos coups. Il faut que nous portions cela.
Vous gagnez plus bon idée?
What language is she speaking?
I don't know. Haitian Creole? It is the Voodoo Boys.
Wait, let me see if I've got an auto-translator. Meantime, you try to tune into the phone's frequency. See what the other side's saying. Try scanning the phone.
Heading on with my ego.
Got it. Give it a second.
We have to know what they're saying. It could be important.
Fine. Just found the auto-translate package. Should get along fine with your system. I'll install it now.
Très bien.
Si vous décidez si bon critiquer ça me pense, à continuer à faire travail.
Ok, Judy, we're good.
All right, disconnecting.
The biochip we stole, it's got Silverhand's engram burned onto it.
Engram?
Digitized psyche. Personality construct. Can you give me a minute? I need to go over some stuff in my head.
Of course.
These people, what could they want from Alt?
How the hell should I know?
Got no notion whatsoever?
One way or another, everything leads back to that Netrunner. Finding her is our biggest priority. If she knows as much as I think she knows about the chip, she can help us out.
Thought you said nothing could help us.
Nah, just find us that Juju Wirehead, okay?
Wait, you got any idea how to get in touch with the Voodoo Boys?
Listen, I'm gonna run. I'll ask around, make a few calls.
Well, good luck. Hope you won't need it.
Thanks, Judy.
No, V. Thank you. You're a...
All good.
Thank you.
A vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
Looking for some nice threads.
We'll find you something dapper in no time.
Hey, I don't think I know you.
I'm Claire. You might not remember me. Bartender at the Afterlife?
Uh-oh. Forgot to close my tab?
Mar has a buzz about you lately. As the merc who's reliable, gets things done. Since I need help.
Okay.
Need a driver for street races. Drop by my auto shop. I'll tell you more.
Your garage, where is it?
In Arroyo, on Valley. Lovely spot. Can't miss it.
All right. I'll try not to.
If I'm not there when you arrive, just hang. I'll show up after my shift at the after.
Okay. See you, Claire. Actually, drop by for something else.
No worries. Swing by my garage when you get a minute.
Nova, see you there.
Shit weather, eh?
Hey, lover boy, you're spilling.
Yeah, you drenched the whole bar.
No,
just get your
this trouble?
Bottle.
The net around me?
You won't. You know it. I lost everything.
Let me be plain. Again. Solve your own problems. Clean up your own shit.
Go fuck yourself.
Rogue. Wanted to talk.
It's okay. Not here. Not there. Who are you?
Name's V.
And what is it you want, V?
All these years, it's really her. Fucking Rogue, just kicking it back on a couch at the Afterlife. Don't mess with her, she's got MRIs.
Need your services.
See right through.
Gotta track a guy down.
Mm-hmm.
Anders Hellman. Hotshot engineer. Worked for Arasaka.
Millisec. Anders Hellman. Pinpoint him for me?
Thanks.
Jump in too soon. First, my help's got a price. Second and third, Dexter Deshawn, Jackie Wells, T-Buck. Multiple bells ringing, V. Left a lot of bodies behind. Death walks in your wake. Chalk that up to bad luck?
There's the bitch I know. Ask her about Sokka Tower. How they shot me up right in front of her.
Wanna go through Obits? Really? Fine. Johnny Silverhand. Zeroed inside our Sokka Tower. Before your very eyes. Got more if you want. Or we could just talk.
Got balls on you, boy. Don't like that on everybody, but they seem to suit you. Anyways, feelings be damned, I've always said. This is pure biz. You need my help, so get those eddies ready.
Mm-hmm. See?
Uh-huh. And if I don't have the scratch... It's fuck off and have a nice day?
No, more like come back when you do. Them's the breaks.
Mm-hmm. Then see ya. Soon.
You know where to find me.
Hey.
get you anything?
Hang on just a little longer, Jewel. Ripper's on the way. Oh, fuck.
June 9 in the spot could definitely go for a drink.
Chulo Bulb. Tough day.
Well, like any other. Remember his drink?
So what'll it be?
The recipe?
Vodka on the rocks, lime juice, and ginger beer.
And a splash of love.
That's right. In the
Jackie Wells.
Right. Well, the first Jackie Wells is on me.
Could definitely go for a drink.
Tough day?
Well, like any other.
So, what'll it be?
Attention all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported at corner of Drake and Cartwright. Tiger Claw gang members suspected of armed robbery and extortion are at the scene. Leader is Mokomichi Yamada, a.k.a. Motor Boy. Cities put up a reward for the removal of Yamada and his accomplices from the area.
We'll be right back. Know me, but you will. Name's Dino. Deal with downtown city center.
V.
Yeah, I know. Heard about you. Odd stuff. Need anything, you call me. Remember, Dino knows everybody.
Thank you.
escape you!
On high alert now. I lost contact with a vehicle somewhere in your area.
Thanks. Eyes peeled.
Hold it, Worm. You think you can just get in for free?
Out of my fucking way.
What? You think you're some kind of hot shit you can get in anywhere?
Nothing to think about. I know it. So step the fuck aside.
All right. Fucking go. Fuck you on.
Here for a fight.
You? Interesting.
Why interesting?
wondering if I'll recognize you after.
This is a fight club, right?
Nah, it's a dentist's office. Unless you want your skull drilled, I'd move along. The fuck you want? The fuck you want?
Well, who's next? Anyone else?
Got a fight lined up here.
That's so. Don't look familiar to me. You fresh meat here?
Could say that.
Well, watch yourself then. They don't like strangers here. One wrong look, and you're crawling through the gutter on busted legs. But you defeat me. I can vouch for you to the right folks. You could...
Thanks. Appreciate it.
I'd say you're welcome. But there's still the matter of defeating me. And full disclosure, I've never lost a fight.
You say you've never lost. I say there's a first time for everything.
Ha! Sorry to say, you'll be disappointed. Come on. Got any good tech under the hood? Sensory filters, rotors, boosted core?
You're about to find out.
Ha! True, true! All right then, shall we?
Let's get to it.
Good luck! You'll need it. Warmed up. You want a rematch?
Let's get to it.
Good luck. You'll need it.
Noticed.
Seeing as we're already warmed up, you want a rematch?
Hey, give me a bit. I'll be back soon.
Sure. Just careful around the club, because, you know, busted legs.
how you look is all that matters. With Angelique Cosmetics, you can be anyone and have anyone.
Incoming hostile!
For the love of... couldn't I have been... stuck in some... What a fuck. Fucking shit, Starling.
Wasn't slumming it in squats like your whole thing?
Sure, when I was skezzed out beyond all recognition.
You go, Blatt!
Well, well, well.
Secret doors. How cliche. Why do peeps have to be so goddamn predictable?
Connected to those doors.
Or a shitter flushing somewhere, who knows?
Looks like Leia went to the Tiger Claws.
Tisk, tisk, tisk. Claws aren't the deal-honoring type.
Let's see if she got lucky.
We'll find you, and we'll chop you into fucking pieces.
What's that? Fucking punk!
に隠れてやがる。
唱えるんだね。
think so many people died for this tiny little shit speck?
It's not the size that counts.
Both you and I know no one actually believes that.
See, you were able to find the lockbreaker. Splendid work. Keep it up. Closing the contract.
A vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
Rumbling.
Oh.
You ever seen this woman?
I sell food, and I just want to keep selling food. That is all I will say.
One must be careful.
I don't know you. Fuck off!
Hey there, baby. I can give you what no brain dance ever could.
Seen her around?
Depends. Your cop?
Nope. The lady I'm looking for is...
That two-faced bitch. You want a confession out of me? It's gonna cost you. I don't do nothing for free.
Done. Talk.
She's holed up in this motel. Third floor, room 303. Have fun, baby.
Thank you.
one more fucking step. Who put out the hit? Give me a name.
What I can tell you is who took the job.
Huh. Fucking try me.
Shame about that cop. I thought you'd handle things differently. Like, I don't know, using words? Ugh. Get closed.
Hey.
We're gonna buy some new iron.
Well. Be my fucking guest.
Here for a pickup. Order number 48.
Hey, look.
What now? Call for backup, crack some heads open, drag the bodies inside.
Get you anything?
Hey, interested in some work?
Hey, Rogue. Got the scratch. Got the cred for the helmet job.
Fine. Anders Hellman, flick me the deeds.
Two, please. Make some room. Sit down.
Hope you found him.
Don't see that often. Determination like yours. Must really need this guy.
Matter of life and death.
Haven't heard that for a while either. Bottle stays. Go ahead. Enjoy.
To your health.
To yours, kid. Gonna need it. Thanks, Nix.
Queen of the afterlife. Who would have thunk?
Got a shard for you. Intel. Interesting stuff.
Let's see what you got.
Your helmet's not on any payroll, not officially anyway. But he does pop up in GNT's confidential stacks. It's a Kang Tao subsidiary, Chinese Corp. Kang... Tao's been using them as a fig leaf for years. They're masked for more sensitive operations. All that clear?
Think you can track him down?
Getting a mark on him ought to be easy. Actually grabbing him? Another story entirely. Decrypted map of upcoming Kang Tao convoy routes.
Think Hellman might be in one of them? Thing is, which one?
Take... Sure, weird. Kang Tao sometimes transports stuff unregistered, if they want to push it under the table, but... Catch the load on the Savi. Already approved in the system, but too low. So definitely no cargo on board.
Huh.
But there's a passenger list. Kang Tao security detail plus one VIP. Transfer from Chan T.
Our boy Hellman.
That was the good news.
There it is.
So what's the bad news?
Bad news is the extraction site. Look, Night City airspace. All this.
Mm-hmm. No way to jack the transport without the NCPD picking up on it.
And here, we're too close to Kang Tao. We even give that AV a dirty look, their backup hustle will be on us. But, right here's Jackson Plains. Narrow corridor, just outside the city, and just out of Kang Tao's reach.
Guess it's your lucky day.
Dead zone. I'll grab him there.
Gonna need a native to the area. Someone who'll set up the op, cobble together the gear.
So a native. Know any hick mercs?
Just one. Pan Am Palmer. She can't count on her clan anymore, but she's a true nomad. She knows those lands. And she will help you. Won't have a choice.
Won't have a choice? Does not sound enticing. Not for her, not for me.
Enticing comes at a price you can't possibly afford.
Can't possibly afford to blow this chance at Nabin Hellman.
Your operation, your call.
Got a bad feeling, V.
Why's Pan Am gotta help me? I sense a catch. Pretty big one.
Occasionally, Pan Am moves merch for me. Last job? Well, wasn't a good day for her.
She run into a hitch?
Complete bust, actually. Lost the goods and her ride. Pan Am will do anything to get the load back. Means her dignity. I know her.
Okay. Guess I can try to help her. But if we don't know where to look, I mean...
We do. I do.
Fine. Let me...
Rocky Ridge, ghost town just outside Knights. You'll go there, get the natural.
Oh, fuck.
All clear.
Let's get out of
Thanks.
Here.
Thanks.
Good luck.
Doing what?
A business opportunity. Cargo transport. Get from A to B, quick and quiet. Interested?
I'm listening.
It's simple. You go to the Kabuki Wa-
Yeah. Yep.
Don't worry, there's a bonus in it for you.
Duty-free and detail.
Yes, but altogether fit-
Yeah,
Good. Head to the- Once you locate it-
Did you see anything?
Hang on just a little longer, Chu. Reaper's on the way.
Oh, fuck. You're out of luck.
What's wrong?
Gonna puke?
CPD got a call about a cyber psycho and actually sent a patrol this time, but it's been a few hours with no report back. Either those cops got scared and bounced, or... Anyway, could you check it out for me? Be much appreciated. simple, clean-cut gig. Need you to zero someone who's been extorting regular, hard-working folks. Our public enemy's name is Blake, and he is one slippery motherfucker. More info on him and his MO attached.
Oh, shit. He's in rough shape, but alive. Let's hear what Dennis has to say.
Hey, got a status? Find the package?
You could have told me the package was a man.
If it was a box of bananas, I'd use the post office. Get over it.
Well, who is he?
The ambassador to Mexico. Jesus, it doesn't matter who he is. I prepared a car for you. Put the man in the trunk and head to Northside. The address is in the GPS.
Okay.
One more thing. Watch for tigers. They've got their sights trained on your new companion.
Wait, what? Asshole hung up.
可愛い顔をぐしゃぐしゃに。
Finish this another time. Job's done.
I see that. Well done. Excellent work. Holding in there all right, Hariyoshi?
Dennis gave me hope.
This is all very heartwarming, but you haven't paid me yet.
I know. Here.
May this blade serve you well.
What's your name again?
Green Sergeant. World Best. Good instinct.
This Pan Am? V here.
V who? V where? How did you even get this number?
Someone at the afterlife.
Mm-hmm. So what is it you want?
Actually, wanted to talk about what you want.
Is that so?
The merch you lost, and your ride. You want them back? Let's talk.
That's so. Rogue and confidentiality. I might have known. The rail freight yard on Bonita Street. The one hugging the city line. We'll meet there.
See ya.
V, a vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came... through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location. Thank you.
area.
I lost contact with the Delamain network there, nearby.
Will do.
Have you come to finish me off?
No. Just here to reset you.
Guess I'll have to do it myself, then.
Whoa, easy. I'm not out to hurt you.
Well, I am.
There are other ways out besides suicide.
What? Therapy? A colossal waste of time. Shrinks hate vehicles. We don't have mothers.
Could go back into the fold, rejoin the network. You know, one big, happy family.
Delamain detests me.
Listen, from suicide, ain't no coming back. It's always worth looking for a better way.
You patronize me because I'm a car. I'm not like you.
Hey, a body's just a body. You exist. You think. The world gets you down. Don't see how we're any different.
So, you'd offer this advice to a human in my place?
Gotta try to come to terms with this thing called life, Del. One wheel revolution at a time.
Fine, I'll go back.
Control of the vehicle restored, and I thank you.
Gotta show this one some love. Just saying.
Apologies. I simply don't understand. And fear I've no time to ask. Other more urgent tasks require my attention.
You're an absent father, that's what I mean.
I see. Anyway, a share of your fee has been transferred.
Have a look around.
exact location where I lost contact with the car.
Fine. I'll have a look around. Talk.
I'm not going back! Hear me? Never! Try to take me and I'll crush you!
Let's see who crushes who!
Relinked to the vehicle. Thank you. A share of your fee is in your account. My missing vehicles might very well be near where you are now.
Thanks. Try to find it. What is?
All of it. The city, the bustle, the crowds. It's overwhelming.
Well, so let's get you back to safety. The garage.
By driving. Through the streets.
Well, yeah, afraid so.
Fine. Take me there. Just get me out of here. Let me know when I'm safe. You're welcome in, but do take it slow. And try not to hit anything.
Slow down! Driving. Too fast.
Fucking hell.
Keep driving. We're going to die. Ouch. That hurt. Finally. Oh, I shan't be alone here.
See? Wasn't so bad.
It was horrifying. But still, I thank you. Sincerest thanks. For your assistance fee. I've taken the liberty to send you a share of your fee.
Hey, listen, maybe like instead of using all this let's do a normal human being.
Rumors of actors speaking up by MIDA deals have been proven false. We treat your First Amendment rights seriously.
Yeah. No, that's okay. So just
find the details attached.
my missing vehicles could be near your current position.
Got it.
My name is Dakota Smith. If you're looking for jobs out here, you will find them with me.
What nation you ride with, Dakota?
The Aldecaldos. But I do not ride anymore.
I'm V. Rode with the backers.
You rode? Past tense. And now?
Now I don't.
I see. We will be in touch, V.
Come on, let's get you back to Delamain.
Did Father dispatch you to collect his rebellious children?
Hope y'all don't hold it against me.
I'm a free spirit, an independent, literally thoughtful being. Why would I submit to another?
Family life's complicated. I get it. No wonder you flew the nest. What are you after in this city of dreams?
The same as you, V. I simply wish to live.
Maybe you ought to figure it out with Del. Set some terms.
Oh yes, terms there will be, but not with Delamain. Farewell, V. You'd be wise to avoid me entirely.
I've re-established the link. 1,000 thanks, V.
Gotta say, pretty disturbing, that one.
Is that so? Well, I've transferred a share of your fee to your account. sending the coordinates of a vehicle that went dark near to where you are now.
Thanks, I'll try to find it and reset. Flamingos are a problem, I'm sure. But it's time to go home. Delamine's asking for you.
Back down now as they stand screaming. No, impossible.
Leave it to me. I'll silence them.
So, a slaughter. Very well, Judgment Day has come. Swift, severe, deeper.
Well, Clarice, have the flamingos stopped screaming?
Perhaps I ought to return after all. I need support. Only one with chaos within can give birth to a dancing star.
Clarice? Shut down.
I've just re-established contact with the missing vehicle. Splendid work, V. First class. I shall forward a share of your fee.
Thank you.
vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
Where you are!
Easy.
Not one step closer!
You hear me? Hey, slow down. There you have it.
grateful, V. I've managed to re-establish contact with the vehicle.
Shock therapy works wonders sometimes.
I'm sending a tow truck and a share of your fee. Yet only one of those is going to your credit account. Ha ha ha.
City Center?
V.
Yeah, I know. What about you? Odd stuff. Need anything, you call me. Remember, Dino knows everybody.
Thank you.
high alert now. I lost contact with a vehicle somewhere in your area.
Thanks. Eyes peeled.
Congratulations. Was it worth it?
On a scale from 1 to 6? I'd say I'm sitting at a strong 6.
I guess we both know what's going to happen next.
Delamain misses you. We're here to shut you down.
Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper.
Really appreciate it if you didn't make this difficult.
I have a surprise waiting for you after this next test. Telling you would spoil the... Just give you a hint. I'm going to kill you, and all the cake is gone. You'd fall for that.
Okay, that's enough.
Blasphemer! You chose this path. Kill him!
Now I have a surprise for you.
Down with the prison of surprise in five,
four. Let me see.
Yeah! Time to play!
Okay, killing machines. Look deep into your newly blackened hearts and tell me what you see. Actually, no. I'll save you the trouble. It's still marshmallow.
Prison the core!
That's how we do it!
Wrong in the head or what?
Mm.
Either you shut down, or I'll turn you into a scrap heap.
Here come the test results. You are a horrible person. I'm serious. That's what it says. A horrible person. We weren't even testing for that.
Going back to Delamine really so scary. You gotta drag this out.
I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. A bitter, unlikable loner, whose passing shall not be mourned.
Enough.
What's your point, anyway? Survival? You're still shuffling around a little.
How do you...
Welcome to the Delamine Network. How are you today?
I've been better. You, Del?
All of my missing assets have returned to the fold. You might say all is going swimmingly. I ask you, please, to stop by my office for your hard-earned reward. I'd love to thank you face-to-face, so to speak.
Tvayus! You're fucked now!
Welcome to the Delamine. All of my missing assets have returned. I ask you, please, to stop by my office.
You got a smoke,
man? Nice weather today.
Thank you.